people I find that hard to believe. I hoped we could do better.
I hope so too, Frank, but there simply was no money in the budget. If you think it's so easy, why don't you try funding it yourself?
Maybe I will.
Okay. How about $16 million by the end of the quarter?
Tell your friends they'll have the money.
He's missing.
Counselor, you're this man's legal advisor. Why don't you explain to him the hard financial facts of running a municipality?
I know what the city needs. And privileged districts shouldn't be the only ones with hospitals.
Forget it, Ben. Forget it.
I want that place kept open.
Right. Yeah. City can't afford it, not if you
want. The city doesn't know what it was for money.
I mean, you need some very expensive advice. Go someplace where you can stay out of trouble.
That's my favorite.
Well, Frank, I'm gonna talk to you.
I don't think so.
Come on, O'Neal can wait for two old friends, can he?
I'm not your friend.
I frankly miss you while you're away.
Thought about you too.
I heard a rumor about you.
What's that?
I heard you got AIDS and you think your ass. That's what I heard.
I thought about you every time I jerked off.
Hey, Jay, look, why don't we just take this outside?
Next time we're tied.
Here we go.
What the hell is this?
Taking a minute for questioning.
On what grounds? This is harassment, Bishop.
Go on, Priester. You're welcome to come all along. Even your client's got a right to come.
Chance you get, by what's it gonna be?
Are you arresting me? If so, do it.
Here we go. I got people waiting for me.
Look, shut the fuck up, motherfucker!
Hey, hey.
I know what you're up to, Wet. Forget it. We're gonna make you and your friends disappear long before that.
Welcome home, fuckface.
Billy! Fucking car. Last fucking time, you fuck. You're under your fucking ass.
Give your friends that message.
Buddies here, all my brothers. You sweat.
Okay.
lovely decorations for us. Where'd you get these, Joe? Hey, me? Not only that, he paid for the whole thing, the whole $200. Joe, by the way, put your shotgun away. The test came back negative. All right. Roy Bishop, do I detect a little afro sheen on that unusually wavy hair? Tip. Kathy. Finest couple I've had the pleasure to know. Join me, folks. The only couple is still together in this neighborhood. I wish you health, wealth, happiness, a lot of babies, no cops. We don't need no more degenerate donkeys running around with guns. We'll hold you aside. I think I speak for everybody we love. God bless. How
you doing?
Hey, Paul. Thank you for coming.
What is it?
Let's get Paul the lake. Come here. Give me a real drink.
Stay in bed all fucking night.
Nice. You miss the kids. I got a million things to do. Wish them out of luck.
You sure you won't come in?
Yeah, I got a million things to do. I'll see you during the week.
All right. Take it easy, huh? Take care, pops.